Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. Here is an LG brand LCD TV. Look at the screen. The image is moving and then the image freezes for 2 seconds. Look, sometimes the brightness decreases and the image gets frozen. That's the problem with this TV. So, stay with me for a while as I explain nicely how to solve it. This tutorial is not only for LG TVs. I am showing how to repair the freezing problem of any brand of TV. So, let's get started. Here, the VGA test point will have 26 volts and VGL will be minus 5 volts. VGA is R will have 26 volts. VGA is F minus 5 volts. Now look carefully. This is VGA's even test point. Here will be the flip-flop voltage. That means there will be sequential voltage of 26 volts and minus 5 volts. Now look, there is no VGA's watt test point anywhere, but the watt test point is here. There will be flip-flops minus 5 volts and 26 volts. From here, the connection of VGA's watt goes directly inside the panel. Okay, now let's measure the VGA's voltage. VGA is 25.7 volts. VGL minus 5 volts. Okay, VGA's R 25.5 volts. VGA is F minus 5 volts. Now look carefully. When even is minus 5 volts and 26 volts, at the same time, odd is 26 volts and minus 5 volts. This is the voltage supply method at even and odd. So, we understand there is no problem with the panel's power management circuit. This is level shifter IC. From pin 12 of this IC, odd voltage is output. And this odd voltage is connected to this point of the panel. Then look, pin 13 of this IC, VGA is even voltage is output. And this even voltage is connected to this point of the panel. Okay, now. It is assumed that one part of the panel has a short circuit and another is in good condition. So, to turn off the short part of the screen, we can disconnect the flip-flop's voltage output from here. Then, we will connect watt to VGA's and even to VGL. Even to VGL connection can be also be done here. So now, let's cut the two connections from IC's pins 12 and 13. Okay, after cutting, watt to VGA should be connected like this and connect even to VGL like this. See the diagram for more clear understanding. Okay, now let's see what happens on the screen. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.